The Champ is here. That series was nice by Kiss. The Soul Tape. That series?
Yeah. No mixtape. Those should have been albums.
It should have been
real. Who do you give that punchline king to, him or Jada?
Yeah. I just want to take this time. I just want to take this time. I just want to talk my shit, man. I just want to take this time. I just want to. I just wanna take this time to clear my mind and speak my peace about shit. Never constipate my thoughts, always release my shit. And I ain't suiting the pulpit, I ain't here to preach about shit. You don't like it, fuck you, disagree to disagree with this shit. But most of you niggas record garbage, you gon' release that shit. And then you sheep ass motherfuckers run and repeat that shit. The industry is brainwashing you niggas. Yeah, I peep that shit. So what you selling, I ain't buying and you can keep that shit. They got y'all wearing dresses and leggings and looking all feminine. Never thought I seen niggas choose Uggs over Timberlands. Big ass sneakers, slim ass denim, dyeing their hair cinnamon, sweet as a box of enemies. Love. What happened to the bars in this rap game? The witty similes and metaphors in this rap game. Now it's just a bunch of attention whores in this rap game. Worried about Instagram followers, get your dollars up. The ones controlling rap don't know nothing about the culture. And they don't give a fuck either. They some motherfucking vultures, they trespassers. So to me, they some motherfucking poachers. I feel like Pop, we need to raid on these motherfucking roaches. Man, you bitches killed the vibe. Yeah, you bitches killed the vibe. This shit done got me pissed, so I just gripped this 45 and got some lyricists outside. And we all came strapped. See rappers' eyes, we here to take that back. Run that, so any up niggas. Run them pockets, pussies, we don't give a fuck, nigga. The time is up for all you lames and all you fuck niggas. Yeah, I said it and I meant it, and what, nigga? And what, nigga? And while I'm at it, you push button DJs is so embarrassing. What fuck me up the most is how you niggas be so arrogant. You can't scratch, can't cut, you just play records. Please bring back the real DJs that break records. And fuck promoters charging rappers to perform at y'all affairs. Invest that money in yourself, cause they ain't helping your career. They using you to make that money back.
They just wanna recoup.
It ain't about your talent, they want that money scrap. See, I could go on for days about shit these niggas do. You feel some type of way, well, I'm speaking to you. And I just wanted to take this time to clear my mind, speak my piece about shit. You don't like it, fuck you. Just agree to disagree with this shit.